18 people die every day waiting for an organ, and Facebook is trying to change that. Users will be able to sign up as organ donors through Facebook and even add it to their timeline. Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg says his friendship with Steve Jobs, who received a liver transplant before he died last year, sparked that idea.